Now, folks, this may look like a drill for firefighters, but the fact is that these are just people who live in Long Beach that want to make a difference, helping their families and neighbors in case of any emergency.
Well, today is our graduation for our 7-week Spanish delivery. We're looking at graduating approximately 40 people. And certainly you're seeing behind me right now is the disaster scenario, disaster exercise that precedes their graduation. So all the skills that they've learned, all the different training that they've learned over the last 7 weeks accumulates today with this disaster scenario.
This particular CERT class is offered in Spanish. And the last one was offered 10 years ago, so the turnout and response was terrific.
Los tips que los bomberos nos han dado es genial, cosas que nosotros no sabíamos. Por ejemplo, cómo cerrar las llaves del gas, qué herramienta usar para cerrarla. También esa es otra cosa que nos enseñaron acá. Entonces, algo que yo no sabía y ya lo aprendí.
Otra de las cosas que aprendes también es que es bien interesante eso, es cuando se va la luz y quedas en un cuarto oscuro, cómo dirigirte en ese cuarto oscuro y cómo guiar a las personas para salir de esa área oscura. Pero realmente con esas técnicas te enseñan cómo hacerlo y no es tan difícil.
Aquí te hacen pensar en las cosas que realmente debes poner en práctica en casos de emergencias, qué hacer y qué no hacer. Y claro, es algo que yo le recomendaría a cualquier persona tomarlo.
CERT is a national program that was developed by the federal government agency FEMA in the early 1990s. Long Beach has been offering this program since then.
The fire department needs the community's help. We have 500,000 people in Long Beach, and we only have 112 firefighters on duty every day. We're going to need the community's help because 112 firefighters are not going to be able to take care of 500,000 people.
While most of us think in terms of huge emergencies like devastating earthquakes, fires, and acts of terrorism, there are many smaller incidents that our fire department relies on the community for help.
At one of the recent power outages, the CERT team was deployed. They went to one of the refuge centers and helped with passing out information, passing out flashlights and other emergency equipment to some of the citizens that were affected.
As a first responder, during a large-scale disaster, we will be overwhelmed. There's no question about it. And our resources are going to be dedicated to those high-risk life occupancy areas like schools and high-rises. And we tell people, you need to be prepared and ready to be on your own for up to 72 hours. So really, it's about neighbors helping neighbors, the community helping the community, and doing the greatest good for the greatest number of people in the shortest amount of time.
CERT training is offered throughout the year. To sign up for either the once-a-week, 7-day course, or the 3-day intensive weekend course, visit longbeachcert.org.